advice for growing in conversations with God is to read more of God's word. And that's going to be most important so that we can be able to hear God more clearly and know that he is and he is answering our prayers and how he's answering it. The more familiar we are, you know, with his word and knowing what he does and how he speaks through the scriptures, that'll help us to be able to know what he's saying to us and how he's answering our prayers. That's it, Cedric. Thank you.